Well, hello again and welcome back. It's another day and another motorcycling event to go to. It's not too far away from home this time. It's only in Lurgan, which is only about 10 or 11 miles away. I think I've finally got the camera position sorted out. This is mounted now on a suction mount on the tank without any accessories on it, and it's fairly steady. And I've got rid of that stupid keyring, the HRC one, which is blowing all over the place and so distracting. So we're just trying a smaller one today, and hopefully the camera position will work out alright as well. Right, bit of choke, ignition, lights off.
That's these freaking beggars for you! Tossers! been that busy talking to everybody, I haven't had a chance to get a look at anything yet. Drennan's here and Dill. The commander's here in his Ducati. I met Adrian Black as well. And a load of other people. Big driver from Tandragee. So, let's take our run round here. It's, as you probably saw on the way in, it's queued to the neck trying to get in. So it's raids and roads. These are obviously the raids. Lots of heavy stuff here, boy. Black seems to be a very predominant colour in the whole thing. There's one of the new old Kawasaki's. It's got the engine bars on it. Nice. That's absolutely immaculate. Ah, the 400. The V400 stuck in the middle. Unreal, boy. Not quite sure how to describe this three-wheeler. It's a Norton race bike. Trevor Nation's Norton race bike, by the looks of it. If it is actually that, hard to know. Looks like it alright. Shiny, nice and shiny, boy. That's tighter. What else have we got? CB750, I believe. Back in the old days. Late 70s, early 80s. I think we'll have to go in. Apparently this was fired up a while ago. It's a CBX engine. Done up retro racer style. Jesus. She's rough enough. That's tidy. And 404. B-Max. Right. That's nice. 1971 Norton Commando. Or even that. ...350 LC all done up. Kinda different. Another LC. CXI, it must be 83. quite sure how to describe that. That would be fun. Pick up trucks, man. Some Nick. Where are we now, Trans Am? Starkers and crutch. Nephew Josh.
How's it going on?
Good.
Paparazzi here today again.
Paparazzi, right? Yeah.
Documenting life.
You too can be on YouTube. That there. Nice, nice and shiny. Wonder is that the same Cadillac that was in? It is in Ballinahinch yesterday. It is, because I recognise the chip in the windscreen. There you go. He's like myself, he's going from one show to the next. Go over here and see Tommy. Hey, boy. What about you? Camera. What about you?
What are you?
The best. We're nearly away with seeing all this stuff. A DeLorean. Complete with flux capacitor. Of course. No good without a flux capacitor. All these yokes here, unbelievable. Bug. Bumblebee away. And the peelers are chasing him already. It's near time to head home, I think. Or in the general direction of home anyway. There's a bit less of a crowd now.